The previous video in this series discussed binary addition and subtraction. We will continue with the mathematical operations in this video. The next mathematical operation to be studied is binary multiplication. Binary multiplication is similar to its decimal counterpart. One just needs to remember two rules. Multiplication with bit 0 or logic 0 yields output bit as 0. Multiplication with bit 1 reduces the bit with which it is multiplied. Let us multiply binary numbers 11 and 10 to understand binary multiplication better. The decimal equivalents of 11 and 10 are 3 and 2 respectively. Multiplying 3 and 2 gives 6 as product. To start with binary multiplication, we first arrange the numbers one below the other. The number 11 is called multiplicand and number 10 is called the multiplier. First, the multiplicand is multiplied by the LSB of multiplier, that is 0. This gives us 00 as our first partial product. To multiply the next higher bit of multiplier with multiplicand, the partial product is appended with bit 0 at LSB position. Multiplying 11 with 1 produces 11. Therefore, the next partial product after appending 0 is 110. We have obtained two partial products, 00 and 110. To get the final product of this multiplication, we add this to partial product using rules of binary addition discussed in the previous video. The addition produces the product 110, which translates to 6 in decimal. The next mathematical operation tackled is binary division. The procedure is same as normal division that we have studied in schools. We will try to understand binary division directly with example. Divide 1101 by 10. In decimal equivalence, it refers to dividing 13 by 2, whose answer is, the quotient is 6 and remainder is 1. Now let us take a look at division of 1101 by 10 in binary. Here, the number 1101 is called dividend and number 10 is called the divisor. 10 into 1 will give 10. 11 minus 10 gives remainder as 1, carrying down 0. 10 into 1 will give us again 10. 10 minus 10 will give us the remainder as 0. 10 into 0 will produce 0. 01 minus 00 gives us the remainder 1. The quotient obtained is 110 and remainder is 1, which matches with the results obtained with decimal division. This covers the basic binary mathematical operations. And now we know how the calculator performs these operations. In the next video, various binary codes will be covered. Subscribe to the channel if not already done to stay updated when the new video releases. Stay calm and keep learning. Peace out.